Honolulu Community College students like Scott Yago are now getting valuable on-the-job training through a new aircraft mechanic apprenticeship program in partnership with Hawaiian Airlines and the International Association of Machinists and Aerospace Workers.
This apprenticeship actually puts all the pieces together that you learn at HEC.
The hands-on program was designed to meet the growing needs of the state's tourism industry and Hawaiian Airlines, one of the state's largest employers, with more than 6,000 employees and over 250 aircraft mechanics.
We see this as an opportunity in partnership with HCC to be able to keep local students here in the community fully engaged in an industry that's very important to the Hawaii community.
Honolulu Community College is home to the only fully certified aircraft maintenance degree training program in the state. Starting salaries after graduation from the two-year program run about $55,000.
So you talk about the transformation for somebody from Hawaii or somebody coming to Hawaii, spending 2 years here, getting a really critical training that they need to become technicians in our airline industry. You can't find those type of opportunities elsewhere.
There's also a huge reward built into the new Hawaiian Airlines apprenticeship program. Students who earn their airframes and power plant license and demonstrate strong performance are guaranteed positions with the airline as full-time aircraft mechanics upon graduation.
The sky's the limit with this, but my end goal actually, I want to become either a lead or a chief. Someone that has a lot of responsibility.